chop. Bruce chop with three roots.
You want round
three roots in that chop. That's a 76 car.
76?
With a big wind in the back.
Okay.
I put a 57 Volkswagen wind in the back. The old one.
And so the floor pan is all
stock work.
All stock Volkswagen, stock length and everything. Nice.
The tire is getting my head caught.
Nice. What's your name again?
Bill Cooper.
Bill Cooper.
I'm building one now for a customer. It'll be at least easy $50,000 car this night. Let's see if I want to make this look like a job. Hey, fenders. You did the dash. Cheap material. He's one aluminum in a race car.
Oh, nice.
The headliner is a piece of fiberglass with a shower surround.
Those look like Mustang bucket seats.
That's another story. I'm restoring a Mustang for a lady, 65. She says, Mr. Cooper, I'm going to put new seats in my car. I said, oh, really? She said, why? I said, I went down. I dyed them with a spray bomb.
Nice.
This is a low-dollar car. I had two big-dollar cars. We're going